You fucked it up.
And we're back with more Second Samurai.
You fucked it up.
I didn't fuck anything up.
Oh, fuck, what the fuck? Okay. We're in the test laboratory.
Yeah.
Where they create the...
Oh, fuck. Shit.
You cannot fall down the...
Apparently, well, you can.
Oh.
It's not advisable.
It's not advisable. Oh, man. Stupid
mutant scorpions.
Man, they look like those things from Alien that latch onto your face and eat your soul.
The facehuggers?
The facehuggers. What the?
And we have to kill the solar system.
Apparently. Is it hurting?
I can't tell.
I can't tell either.
It doesn't look like it.
I haven't gotten hit yet.
Neither have I. Man, I'm jumping right into it. I'm not getting hit.
It's not.
Oh.
Oh, that hurt.
Never mind.
Holy God!
Wow.
Ow.
And I wish I still had my sword.
Oh man, that sucks. God, stop shooting! Stupid solar system.
I hate this universe.
I think we can only hit it once and then it shoots its stuff.
Think so?
Yeah.
That's possible.
That's what appears to be. Okay.
And each time we hit it, we kill one of the planets.
Yep.
Okay.
I have one hit point left.
Good job.
And that's the end of this level, apparently.
Cool. I like that.
That's interesting. This game has some small levels.
It does.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
That's okay. No big deal.
Do we get full hit points at the end of this stuff?
You know, I don't know.
I don't know.
It seems like we do in some of the levels, but I don't understand why it would give us apples. And we suck with 0 hit points, or 0 points again.
Yeah, you notice how we don't seem to have to get... Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's wow.
A okay.
Samurai with jetpacks and
Samurai
lasers.
Samurai, jetpack, shooter. Why do we have lasers now? What the hell? That's...
Yeah, I noticed that we're not really collecting souls anymore.
Yeah, why are we collecting souls?
The focus of the game seems to have shifted.
Oh, change sides.
Good shooting.
Okay. I guess we got that because we killed everything.
I guess. Or because we survived.
I keep losing track of where I am on the goddamn screen. It's pretty terrible.
Okay.
Apparently we have to fly, and I'm really terrible at this.
Yeah, fly in between the pylons.
Do it, damn it!
Aww. Or whatever. Hey, a soul.
It's a soul. Oh, we have to shoot them.
Yeah, we have to shoot them first, open them.
Oh, ow, man. Oh, I'm gonna die. Christ, I'm gonna die. Oh, please give me hit points. Hit points. Oh, ooh.
These aren't really dropping
I
anything.
Died.
And Mike died.
I'm sorry, I suck.
That's okay.
It's my last life, too. That's what's terrible. Alright, time to break out the fucking chicken.
Oh, now he gives us a chicken.
Yeah, now you give us a chicken. Enemy boss! Hey, it just started us right there.
Cool.
Okay.
Okay. Not a good place to sit.
Not a good place.
How do you turn around?
C.
C?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Christ!
And you probably hear some serious button mashing going on.
We kill it?
Alright.
Apparently we killed it.
That was another level.
Okay.
Let's stop it here.
Wow, it's only been like 4 minutes.
Yeah.
5 minutes.
Yeah, the next level is probably going to be way too long, though.
Okay, well, we'll stop it here, then.
Okay, see you next time on Let's Play Gunstar of Illusion Samurai Pugsy.
Heroes.
Heroes.